Born into a traditional business family, Puneet Dalmia had a very grounded upbringing.
We were 30 people living in the same house. We had a very middle-class upbringing. A lot of emphasis on education, discipline, and controlled expenses. And for a long period of time, we didn't have pocket money. These are the things which really shaped me.
Armed with an MBA, Puneet Dalmia worked at his family's cement business and created big plans for the group.
I told my father that this is a business where we must have scale. He told me to write a report. And then he told me that, okay, how much investment is this? So I said, this is going to be 500 crores. My father turned around and told me that I cannot put 500 crores behind you. I will put 2 crores in your bank account. Show me that you can do something on your own. And I started an internet company called jobsahead.com. We were growing at 100%. We sold the company at 6 times earnings. Great lesson in terms of how to handle risk and thinking long term.
When he came back to the Dalmia Bharat Group, Puneet Dalmia took a bold decision.
So I thought that we had to rewrite our operating system completely, starting with the family. We should get out of operations. We should let professionals pitch for capital, and we should allocate capital to the best projects. And huge emphasis on making people feel like they are owners. Second, we needed capital. So we invited private equity. Actis invested in our company. They put in 20 million in Dalmia. We started growing inorganically after this.
Today, with a turnover of 10,000 crore rupees and 4 lines of business, the best is yet to come.
So I think what drives Puneet is really to build a better India, and that's what I'm most proud of.
I'm very bullish about India. I personally think that right now we are going through economic liberalization 2.0, and India is still a very poor nation. What can we do to give back to society in a more meaningful and a more impactful way is something which is going to be very important for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Puneet Dalmia.